the vision check, dental, a whole lot of good things that's going on here.
A one-stop shop this Thanksgiving for families in need. More than 6,000 people got a free meal today thanks to Cincinnati's annual Fall Feast. But that's not the only thing the event served up. WLWT News 5's John London leading the way with our big story here at 5:30. John?
Yeah, Mike, for thousands, the Duke Energy Convention Center has become the place to go on Thanksgiving. When the Fall Feast started in 05, a couple hundred folks showed up. Take a look at it now. It has grown from a full plate,
turkey, gravy, stuffing, pumpkin pie,
to an abundance of services.
Good. Now we're going to do the other eye.
The vision of the Fall Feast is to give people in need a one-stop spot to go and a Thanksgiving checklist, if you will. There are 5,000 free winter coats and plenty of volunteers to size it all up for you.
That is going to be a warm coat for you.
It is.
Yeah, that's awesome.
You can get a free trim. While you're here, hundreds do. You can get that long overdue free dental exam. Your kids can line up for free balloons and go right to a face painting place where mom can enjoy a Who Day moment. It's a charitable outreach that requires the kind of elbow room the Duke Energy Convention Center can supply.
The event's possible because of a small army.
Justin Markley and 1,100 volunteers are feeding 3,000 here, another 2,500 elsewhere in the city today. Algina Williams came here for just about everything. Her blood pressure's a little high. Like many others here, health issues are frequently overlooked.
I won't have to worry about traveling too much, so I just come to one place to get it.
If you're not having flashes of light like lightning bolts.
First-timer Donald Hodge is among the throng of people who lined up to get their eyes checked. Many got vouchers for follow-up exams that will get them free eyeglasses if needed.
Plenty to eat, you know, you got the health checkup. What more could you ask for?
And within all this stuff, there's these magical moments that if you're not paying attention, like you're missing out, because it's just moments of blessings.
Those moments couldn't happen without big donors like Duke, Crossroads, City Gospel Mission, and others. But Fall Feast was falling short money-wise this time. Smaller companies and individuals did more this year to fill the gap and bring off a full plate of holiday to thousands, Mike.